toured by Fire Studio. We did him with Fire and stuff.
Yeah, this guy stole an Oscar. This guy stole an Oscar.
Okay, he's telling him I stole an Oscar.
This guy stole an Oscar.
Uh-oh. Well, that's cool.
Okay, check this out, bro.
Yeah.
I bought this Academy Award on eBay, and I took it to all these Oscar after parties.
Yeah.
And I went to jail, got it busted. And do you think I'm crazy for doing that?
Well, it sounds a little crazy, but you know, crazy is good sometimes. You actually, you went to jail for that?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, you know, stealing is bad. I don't know if anyone ever told you that.
It is bad.
It is a bad thing to do.
Tom, what if you won an Oscar and someone stole it? What would you do?
I'd be pretty pissed off about that. But, you know, I'd be mad if someone took my Razzies, too. I've got 5 Razzies.
He's got 5 Razzies.
Yeah, for Freddy Got Fingered. Somebody stole those, I'd be... Actually, that'd be all right. They could take them. That's okay.
No, you'd be mad. Yeah. You'd be mad.
I don't know. They could take them. It's okay.
What's
I got them on the bottom shelf of my bookshelf, so...